Well, yep, they didn't choose him back.
Sydney chooses. That's kind of dumb. But, you know, I don't make the rules, I just stand.
He's just weird.
Look, playing in the field. Whose man's is this?
Whose
man's? Oh my gosh.
Hey, look at my Mario combos. I can do them on a CPU.
Oh my god. I need to work on, you know, my up air into my up air. Like, give me a break, sir. Gosh.
Talon out here practicing for the CPU tournament.
Damn, man. Hey, if you don't got the up air combo down yet, hey, you're not going to get it now. Oh god. Whose man is this, man? Ooh, your level 3 computer looking like, get out of here. Wow. I am hurt by this. This footage is hurting me. CPU.
The computer rolls in. Did you see that?
I saw the roll.
Did you see that mix up though?
No, that was some good tech. So he did a reverse up B there. That's a great out of shield option. It's perfect on stage. You should always do it on stage.
He's just practicing his up B's out of shield. He needs to practice up B reverse out of shield, but he doesn't. This is time and he only knows how to do one thing anyway.
I mean, who cares about anything, right? Just do what you do, right?
Yeah. You know?
Apparently it's working. I don't know.
8% though.
I know.
That's embarrassing.
He's really putting some numbers on the board. I'm really proud of the CPU guy. I don't know who he is, but I think he's from out of town. But he's really trying. He's working on his combos in the corner there.
Oh.
Oh.
Wow.
Yeah, DQ.
DQ.
Oh no.
Talon DQ.
Talon just got DQ'd.
So we're gonna clip that, right? That's gonna be one of the matches that we're
clearly
gonna go.
I mean, that's gotta go in the video. That's obviously.
You ever just want to practice on stream?
Yeah, honestly, I practice on stream at least 5 days a week. I think that's really important. You get that crowd feedback, really catch all your mistakes.